childhood living. It's easy to do. And everything that you wanted, I bought them for you. Graceless lady, you know who I am, and you know I can't let you just slide through my hands. And wild horses couldn't drag me away. And wild horses couldn't drag me away.
Good for you. Ben, what can I say? You picked an amazing song. You got a brilliant rock voice. I can't believe it hasn't happened to you before this. But this is your moment.
Thank you so much.
Mel.
Well, that was intense. You've just got it. I don't think I need to say anymore. You've just got it.
Cheryl.
You know, it takes a lot to go from driving a van to standing on a stage in front of 5,000 people and have them in the palm of your hand, which is exactly what you did. You've got a gravel to your voice that's so genuine, and I thought that was the perfect song choice for your audition.
Cheers, Cheryl. Thank you.
You know, Ben, we have a lot of kids who come on these shows, 16 to 17 years old, and sometimes we say to them, you know, go away and get a bit of experience, and we say it for a reason, because what you brought to the audition today was probably 10, 12 years learning how to be a singer, learning how to perform in the crowd, and for every little gig you've done in the past, it's led up to this. Wasn't perfect, by the way. You can do better than that.
Appreciate that.
There were a few bits where you went off. But I said this from your very first audition. I said, I think you're going to be one to watch. I really do. Because not only have you got a great rock voice, you've got a great blues voice. It's one of my favourite auditions so far.
Thank you so much.
No, I really like you. Okay, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
Ben, you deserve this. Yes.
Cheryl?
Yes.
In terms of a yes, this is probably the easiest yes I've said so far. Four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.